I was banned from the surfing contest the past couple years, and I've just had a lot of problems because they didn't judge me on the way I surfed, they judged me on my lifestyle. Basically, I didn't really fit the image of a surfer. I was more into different music, and I was into riding a skateboard and staying up late and partying and stuff like that, and coming to the beach with no sleep and stuff, and they weren't too hip to that type of stuff.
I walk in a bar and immediately I sense danger. You look at me, girl, if I was some kind of a total stranger. Hysterical, ecstatic, automatic, holy stacks. Hard to get a drink or a go to relax upon phone. No, no go zone, no go through. 8 kilo weights just to relocate you. You're careless with your fist, now baby, mix it with me. You see me function better when I get approximately high by my typical flyby. I function better with the sun in my eyes.
The difference between me and Kelly Slater is about 20 tricks and a couple hundred thousand dollars. I probably got 20 tricks on him and he's probably got a couple hundred thousand dollars on me. I do maneuvers that they can't even name. I was on a complete different level than all of them. If you have tattoos, long hair, and antisocial attitude, don't even bother showing up because you aren't gonna do good anyways.